Well, now what about this Peter O'Toole story?
I was born in Ireland and brought up in Yorkshire. Worked on a newspaper, went into the Navy, went to RADA, became an actor.
He had such stature, he had such elegance.
Whatever he did, comedy, tragedy, farce, he could do it.
Overall impression of superiority and volatile farts, whoredoms, bloody...
I learnt more working with Peter than in the rest of my career.
He was unpredictable, and that's, of course, what made him great.